This pandemic is reaching an apocalyptic proportion in our country today. Official statistics are meaningless when there is no habitat, no family that has remained untouched. We need right now to act on a war footing. A free, universal mass vaccination program is the only answer. That has to be undertaken. We have made provisions in the budget of 35,000 crores for this purpose. Stop this vanity constructions in Delhi and transfer that money for this purpose and release all the money that has accumulated in the private trust fund of PM CARES to provide vaccinations, medicines and oxygen for people to breathe and live. Along with this, at least 6,000 rupees per month to all the jobless and the poor, and release all the food grain rotting in our central godowns for free distribution so that there is no hunger in this country. The farm laws must be repealed so that our farmers can go back to cultivation so that they can produce food to feed all of us. This is the least that the Prime Minister and this government must do immediately.